In this video, we'll talk about the 5 Chrome extensions that will instantly make your students' life easier. Clockify Time Tracker has a Chrome extension that lets you record the exact time you spend on various school activities. You can then log into your Clockify web account and analyze the time you've spent on various study activities during the course of a day, week, month, or any other custom period. It's great for helping you track the exact time you spend on individual subjects or lessons while studying or doing homework. And this data may help you plan your days during study week with more accuracy. You can study using the Pomodoro timer and be reminded to take breaks from studying and resume new study sessions at regular intervals. For example, you can set 50 minutes for your study sessions and 5 minutes for your breaks, and then be reminded to commit to both with a sound alarm. The Cite This For Me Web Citer extension helps you automatically create website citations in several popular referencing styles, including APA, MLA, Chicago, and Harvard. Once you settle on the page you want to cite, simply click the extension button to generate a citation in the right style. Then copy and paste the citation to the bibliography in your paper. You'll save a lot of time when adding references to your seminar paper in the prescribed style. Plus, you'll have a less chance that you'll mix different referencing styles or make other mistakes when citing. The extension helps you generate references for papers you find online, but you can build onto that and generate citations for books or journals by visiting the official page of the app. Wolfram Alpha serves as a specialized search engine. You'll be able to search through facts and figures provided by millions of professors and students who know the answers to your questions. As soon as you install the extension, it changes your standard Chrome's Omnibox into a specialized query field. All you have to do is type the equation sign and add a space before asking your question. Alternatively, you can enter this specialized search base by clicking on the extension button. The data you'll have access to is foolproof data provided by students and professors who are knowledgeable about the said topics. Can't remember who the 21st US president was, or what the double square root of 234 is. When you find an ambiguous fact or a difficult equation while going over your homework material, you can simply select and right-click on it to have Wolfram Alpha answer it for you. Spread is a study extension meant to help you double down on the time it takes you to read a text. It's based on the popular visual technique for speed reading called rapid serial visual presentation. This visual technique is meant to help you silence your inner vocalization and focus better on the text in front of you. In GIST, the text you select will flash before your eyes in a video-like window, word by word or phrase by phrase. The average fiction novel in your reading classes has 250 words per page, and the average human reading speed is about 200 words per minute. But the visual technique of this extension will help you increase your average reading speed to 400 words per minute. The extension saves your reading statistics so you can see how much time you've spent reading, how much time you've saved using Spread, what your average reading speed is, and how many total words you've read. The foundation of any great essay is impeccable grammar, and Grammarly is the ultimate grammar toolkit. You'll make sure the essays you turn over to your professors are at the very least grammatically correct. This writing assistant will also provide you with written feedback meant to enhance your writing style. So, not only will your team's writing efforts synchronize in real time, your mistakes and errors will be fixed as well. We also tried 22 other great apps, and you can click on the link in the description to read about all of them in detail.